warm welcome to you all from Buenos Aires to a venue which hardly requires an introduction. It is, of course, the world-famous Bombonera. The teams then, Sampdoria against Genoa. I'm Peter Drury, and it's my chance to say that it is an absolute delight to have Jim Beglin beside me.
Hello, Peter, and hello to everyone watching. For me, it's a real thrill to be here.
Offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. Tries the route one option. He's had a shot! Saved only by poor finishing.
Right in front of goal like that, and he's gone and missed it. I won't have to tell him that's not good enough. Well, I think the early signs have been very good for them. They've already got that defence unsettled, and now they've got to back it up.
And the defence can get it clear. Gets it back. It towards the front. Luca Riccone pumps it forwards. Genoa claiming a corner, and the referee concurs. Massive leap! He's done very well to get to that.
Oh, much more than a routine save from me, and yet he just coped with room to spare.
A warm welcome to you all from Buenos Aires to a venue which hardly requires an introduction. It is, of course, the world-famous Bombonera. The teams then, Sampdoria against Genoa. I'm Peter Drury, and it's my chance to say that it is an absolute delight to have Jim Beglin beside me.
Hello, Peter, and hello to everyone watching. For me, it's a real thrill to be here.
Offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. Tries the route one option. He's had a shot! Saved only by poor finishing.
Right in front of goal like that, and he's gone and missed it. I won't have to tell him that's not good enough. Well, I think the early signs have been very good for them. They've already got that defence unsettled, and now they've got to back it up.
And the defence can get it clear. Gets it back. It towards the front. Luca Riccone pumps it forwards. Genoa claiming a corner, and the referee concurs. Massive leap! He's done very well to get to that.
Oh, much more than a routine save from me, and yet he just coped with room to spare.
A warm welcome to you all from Buenos Aires to a venue which hardly requires an introduction. It is, of course, the world-famous Bombonera. The teams then, Sampdoria against Genoa. I'm Peter Drury, and it's my chance to say that it is an absolute delight to have Jim Beglin beside me.
Hello, Peter, and hello to everyone watching. For me, it's a real thrill to be here.
Yeah, he's offering an apology for